I don't know if you can hear my truck, but anybody know what makes it do this? See it? See the fuel gauge thing, the needle, whatever? Mash the fuel. I don't know if that's the transmission slipping or what that is. It does it all the time. Then if I floor it and get going faster, it's not so bad. But it still does it. So I don't know what that is, unless it's the transmission slipping. Anybody have any idea? See, right now I'm going 55 and it's still wanting to do that. Got up to the top of the hill. Let's see what this. I don't know if you can hear it or not. You can tell by the RPM thing. That's not doing it terrible. Sometimes it's really bad. There, it's doing it bad now. I don't know if you can hear it. See if I can get up that hill. Can you hear it? Transmission or what? I have to get it in the shop.